And then Lenny steps in, face all bleeding, and leads Billy away, easy, quiet as a lamb. That was Lenny. He had a way of making Billy not be, well, you know, Billy. I think Billy needs someone like that, you know?
It's fucking nothing. It's nothing because there's nothing fucking down there. And for all you know, Rebecca's still out there somewhere and you put up a fucking head start.
Stop! You need to stop.
Now, we play this right, we could shake up a whole hornet's nest, bring down Seven and Vought at the same time.
I mean, do Homelander.
What do you want? Confession or what's your end game?
Right over the fucking finish line. We just need to keep our shit together a little bit longer.
But it's suicide.
Yeah, well, that's a small fucking price to pay, isn't it?
Not for you. For thousands of people if you push him too hard.
You're fucking scared.
I'm fucking terrified. And you should be too.
You are pretty darn impressive.
I sure your heart's pounding.
You're not afraid.
Get your fucking hands off of me!
This is never gonna stop. It's just gonna be more blood and awfulness.
How can you have this? Sitting here in your little share cell, having a little whinge and a moan.
Tell you something, you know. It's a shit world out there. You don't rely on no one but yourself. You either sink or you swim. That's the fucking game.
Where's your fucking rage? Your self-respect!
So you want to take me on, do you? Think you've got a bullet?
Fuck letting go. You should be out there with a fucking chainsaw going after him.
Boom. Oh, come on then.
Cunt.
Gotcha, cunt. Eat this motherfucker.
You afraid of anything?
No. Be the strongest part of you now.
You want to kill yourself? That's your right. I won't stop you. Billy. Not the others.
Getting the kid back ain't good for me. I ain't gonna ask you to come along. Just remember.
Lick my big black balls, won't you?
Will you, Flint? Tell your enemies are. You're a fucking monster.
Just let me know.
I had a son!
He's a fucking suit freak!
You can't have a cunt like me around that kid.
Yourself up. You saved the little shit that fucking murdered your wife.
You promised me you'd keep him safe.
I swear to you on any soul. I promise.